Hey everyone, welcome back. Today I'm going to share with you 7 stretches that I think you should do absolutely every single day. As we all know, stretching is so important for the longevity of our bodies, and if we just take 5 minutes out of every day to stretch, we're going to feel so much better. So this is a really quick stretch routine that you can throw into your morning, the middle of your work day, or in the evening before you go to bed. You don't need any equipment, just something soft beneath you. Without further ado, let's get to it. All right, so first stretch is in lunge. You're gonna step your right foot forward, leaning down deep into this lunge and pressing your hips forward. So this is gonna stretch out our hip flexors. And I think this is so important because a lot of us are sitting every day and our hip flexors are contracted all the time. So stretching this out is gonna feel amazing. If you want to increase the stretch here, you can lift up that arm and reach up. Good, slowly coming back to center. Hands on either side, we're going to swap the leg out, bringing our left leg forward. Sitting deep into that lunge. You can stay here with your hands on your knee, or feel free to bring the arm up. And stretching the hip flexor even more. Slowly coming back to center. Next up, we're going to sit down on our bums. You're going to stretch your feet out in front of you. So the legs are straight. You're going to bring your right leg up and over. Then you're going to bring the knee in close to the chest and twist. So you want to make sure that you're sitting right on top of this hip. Your hip is driving down into the floor and we're twisting. So you'll feel that stretch in the glute. Make sure that your back is nice and flat here and you're pressing your shoulder blades down. Good, and slowly release. We're gonna switch legs, bringing the left leg up and over. Again, making sure we're sitting right on top of those hips. Bringing the knee into the chest and twist. Good, and slowly release. Next up, we're gonna stay down here on the ground. We're going to come into a butterfly position. So you're going to bring the soles of your feet together and let those knees fall open. Again, lift that booty and make sure that you're sitting right on top of those hips. So try and send the booty back a little bit. And you wanna keep your back flat. So keep it as straight as possible. This stretch is going to look different for everybody. Some of us might be up here, some of us might be completely flat. It's all going to depend on our hip flexibility. I love this stretch. This is a stretch that we were taught from a very young age when I took dance. This is probably the first stretch that we ever do. And it's to really help open up those hips. And again, a lot of us are sitting with our hips contracted all day. Not a lot of us are spending time opening up our hips every day. So I love doing this stretch. It's a really great hip relief. So try not to pull up on these toes. You want to keep the feet flat on the floor. If it helps, you can grab onto the ankles and straight like that. Try to let those knees fall far down to the floor as you can. Then we're going to do the opposite. Open those elbows up, open the chest, and lift your gaze toward the ceiling. Try and let those elbows fall out as far as possible. And we're going to do that a couple times. Keeping the shoulders pressed down as far as possible. And then from here, if it feels comfortable for you, you can stretch out the neck. I absolutely love this stretch, especially if I'm sitting at my computer all day. Pressing the shoulders down and stretching out the neck just feels so good. So don't push yourself too far. Just let that head kind of hang to the side. Close to your legs and let the upper body feel heavy. do this a couple more times. And then same thing, rolling through that spine, coming back down into cobra. You can do this as many times as feels comfortable. You can go as fast or as slow as you want. Position, you can hold here and move from side to side and stretch out those sides, or you can just hold, take some deep breaths. Those are 7 stretches that you should be doing absolutely every single day. I challenge you to do this every day for 30 days, then come back to this comment section and tell me if you've noticed a difference. If you enjoyed this one, give it a thumbs up for me. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button, turn on your post notifications so you don't miss another video from me, and I will see you guys very soon. Bye.